So this is the Seahorse quatro bass guitar, kind of. It's just the top four strings. You got our Seahorse F holds, and I just put in the bridge, I used a piece of horseshoe crab shell, which is really strong. It has these amazing, you see those little spars? So I cut the length of it to make the bridge, because that stuff will not crush. So it's got really got a lot of ocean in it. Anyway, and then so I had to raise up the bass side, which is normal. The 12th fret. Well, it's kind of fun.